Just wanted to share this last moment of the last cigarette that I have.